boost boots enables mid-air jumping. Again! What is that? I can quadra jump. You get it? For the quest, you can buy and you can find. Yeah, now I got triple jump. If I install the module, it's gonna be quadra jump. Done. The next one would be, I hope I can pass through here. I really hope so. Check this out, check this out. This out all the way up and all the way up here, and I still don't know where's the freaking laboratory. Is a module. What is a core amplifier? Increases the healing power of the healing core. Up. Better healing. Like I fucking need it right now. Come on. All the way down. And I didn't even know where I marked. See now. There's also a fast travel I can easily go up. Oh, this is underwater part. So what did I mark? Why did I mark? because of this. Large nano ship. God damn it, why am I even backtracking? For 500 nano gel. That's all. We check this one. All is done. All is done. Where the fuck do you? I've been everywhere. This fucking game doesn't wanna end. I'll need to revisit those fuckers up there, talk with them again, cause this ain't fucking normal anymore. Here. be going the right way, though. But he went to the right now. Give me some info where to go. I'm supposed to roam around the fucking moon up and down non-stop. Dashing, leave a decoy behind.
See you in future times.
Get down, you need to die. Get down, I said. reset you. I've been everywhere. I ain't chasing that thing. Maybe it's bugged, maybe not. I don't know. Yep. I know that I've been everywhere. That's what I know. The only room I'm curious about is this one. With that, we need to walk a bit. See if the fucker resets because I'm close by, or not. be ready, he resets. He's stupid, he doesn't reset. But I don't know how to kill him. He just escapes. How do I fucking end the game? I wanna end the game. How? Where? They said in a laboratory. Bloody weird. Same about that crap up there. Thank you. I'll fucking freak out. It's not allowed for you. You can't. I don't know where to finish the game. I've been everywhere. I got everything. The only thing that I can do right now is farm enemies. You buy all missing modules, but as far as the room goes, all rooms, I've been into everyone. There's not a single fucking door remaining. Is there a door? Would be. Let's see. That's my last option. Yeah, I uploaded 2 parts. It won't be more than 5-6 parts, I guess.
Maybe thing.
You're coming with us, right? I'll make a blue night next.
Just be careful, okay?
I'm happy for you.
Be careful, do what? Yeah, I can. Shut yourself down. I need quadra jump for this. What a loud jump. Grants, super celebrity charter fast, this flower, it's nano gel. draw attention, injection, permits an extra mid-air jump. That would be 4 jumps. Power cost is 6. 3. 3. 6. Tell me it's there. Come on. Control. Here we fucking go. Extra jump. No map. It should be the fucking end. I hope so. I can't see the map. No, there is a map. Fuck. That's it. What the? Come on, end it. Charlie Chaplin. Come on. And? What? A bit like this. Where do you, what am I supposed to do? Ekman's crossing area. They clearly said it's a laboratory, it's not a top of the mountain. Them. Anything here? Nothing with him, nothing with the ship. Completely confused with this game. I did everything there is, okay, and I can't finish it. Atrocious. Let me see, there should be one more door that I need to check. The last one, if that's even a door. I'm running out of options. I don't know how to finish. I don't know what it was. I don't have a fucking clue. I know I've been everywhere. And I'm completely out of options. I don't know how to finish the game, man. This is insane. That never happened in my life. You know how many different games I played in my life than this? Bullshit. Said the laboratory. I know they said. I clearly remember that. Come on, please allow me to finish this. I don't know where. I just don't know. I have no fucking... The entire map, and I've been everywhere, and I don't know how to finish the game. They clearly said find the laboratory. I am inside the laboratory. The only laboratory in the game, by the way. Norbert Laboratory. This ain't it. I need to take a piss. Be right back very fast. Yeah. Where does the game end? Been there, been over there, there's nothing. Been over here, nothing. All of this, nothing. This part unavailable. That's all closed. Been over here, did the NPC, nothing. Here, I put that yellow fucking thing. The only area I haven't been to is this yellow one. And the green one. Yellow and green. This and this. I can test those two out and then I'm out of options. Completely out of options. Let's see. I really don't know anymore, man. I really don't. It overstayed its welcome, to be honest, this game. I've been playing it 4-5 hours yesterday and 5 hours today. You type uptime, you got uptime. I think now on Twitch you don't need uptime bot anymore. 5 hours. What? Options. I don't know where to go. It never happened to me that I can't finish the game once or sometime with it. First time I see something like this. Freaking time I see something like this. be this green area too. I don't know anymore, man. I really don't. I just want to finish. First time I see a game that I can't finish, that's what. I don't know where to go to finish the game. I never have problems with that game. It's always easy. I mean, the entire game is easy, the problem is fucking navigation, where to go, what to do. I'm supposed to roam around the entire map until I find the laboratory. On a map where to finish, goddammit. Why on earth do they do something like this? I don't know where to finish this. No clue. Never happened to me in my life like this. Never. The green area remains only now. Could also be all the way at the bottom. You know. Could easily be all the way at the bottom. Let me check the bottom too. Oh man, I wanna finish this shit. Now it fucking irritates me. That's a bad game design. Okay, extremely bad game design. When you get lost and you have a... Pop, pop, pop. What's this? That's good shit, nothing. Shortcuts lead to nowhere. God damn it with this fucking game. God damn it. Let's give it a shot in the junk pit all the way down. If it's not dead, I don't. I don't fucking know anymore. Don't know where to go, don't know what to do. Never happened in my life. Ever. Holy shit, man, it ain't here. Where is it? What's even worse, I remember seeing the door somewhere that I could not open, and now I can't find it because the game can't put a fucking... the green area. close, but it was the first attempt at least there. Kill the fucker. Don't touch! The hardest boss, tankiest boss that I've seen is this one. By far. Life steal to value. That was not worth it. I'm gonna die now. Won't count. Without healing. He's healing. This is the bounty hunter, he died. I guess you can save him with the right choices and you can find him at the correct moments and so on, but if he died, nothing I can do. Still can't end the game. Where the fuck do I finish this? I've been everywhere. Everywhere.
happy.
Not underwater, that's... I believe I'm 100% sure it's not underwater. No fucking way it's gonna end up underwater. Uh-huh. It says Norberg Laboratory. Fuck! Where? Where? Thank you. Norberg Laboratory. Instead, I'm about to end it here. That's the only info I got. That it should end in a Norberg Laboratory. Not here, I give up. The left area remains. Is this one?
Mm-hmm.